Hello po. I am showing you now our jackfruit. Our jackfruit variety was came from Thailand. Our jackfruit is just 3 years old. And at about 2 years old, I think more than three years old already. At 2 years old, this jackfruit has already bear fruit. Last year, it bears three big fruits. And you know, the taste of this jackfruit is very much sweet. It's very sweet and it has thick flesh. So that's what I want from this fruit. Now, what happened after bearing fruit last year, I continue to apply fertilizer monthly. So, and beside that, I put a canal of water beside the tree. So every time I water our hot paper and other plants that was planted here, no? Here at the side of the trunk, no? Here at the side of the trunk, here you can see the canal here, no? It passes water through here weekly. So the jackfruit was maintained weekly if there is something that is planted there to be watered weekly. And you know, when I was a kid, I was my favorite is jackfruit. I went to my grandmother's house just to see and check if their jackfruit is already ripe. And when it is ripened, I asked my grandmother to give me some for me to taste it or for me to eat a portion of it, because it is one of my favorite. Now, when a friend of mine go to Thailand, he had seen a tree of this one, and he asked if there is a seed, and he asked seed from the seller of this jackfruit, and bring it here in the Philippines. So he gave us some seeds though. So I also tried to plant it, and this is the outcome. No, originally there was two, but the other one has dead already. It was affected by insects. Then it fall down during typhoon. Then what happened? It dies. No, so this one survives. So you can see, I have put much support to the branches, because almost all branches here at the lower portion bears fruit. No? You know, every afternoon, evening, when I pass here going to spray my hot paper, I smell a nice smell from this tree. So that signifies that the flower is opening and it continues to bear fruit. I don't think if these small ones will be supported by this one. I need not cut down or pick up those little ones, because they say that you must remove some of the fruit. So that's why. So that's for other one to become bigger. But my opinion is, I'll just put some more or more fertilizer for the tree to be able to support his fruit. So that's my research, and I will try to find out if he can sustain these fruits. I have already counted it, and it's more than 10. So we'll going to count it, no? So here there are two. There are also two here, so it's four. Three, five already. Two here and 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh, and more are coming out. So I don't know if this jackfruit tree can support the fruits that he bears, no? So that's why I put much support to the branches so that it will not fall down, because as the fruits become larger and heavier, so there is a tendency that the branch will break down, and it will be separated from the tree. So I put support on the branches. So by the way, if you are interested to plant this jackfruit, anyway, we have already tried to propagate the seeds of this one, and it's good. In fact, we have already planted some in some portion of our lot here, no? And they are about 2 to 3 feet already, no? So I hope that they will going to survive and eventually grows up, so there will be more jackfruit here in our farm. So this is another attraction. Some of our visitors ask seeds from this jackfruit. Then I promise to them that when the fruit will be ripened, I will going to save some for them and send them so that they will also have a chance to produce and plant this jackfruit. So if you are interested to have some of this the seeds of this jackfruit, which is very prolific and it tastes good, and the flesh is thick, no? You will be satisfied to eat it, no? So just state your comment below if you want to have the seeds of this jackfruit, and we will try to send you, or we'll going to post it, no? In our store Lazada, so that you can order, so that the shipping will be cheaper. So that's for now. Now we will going to update you about the flesh when the jackfruit is ripened and about to eat. We're going to show you how nice, how good is the taste of this fruit. So I hope you enjoy and you learn some from our video today regarding propagation and cultivating or producing this jackfruit. You know, in the market, jackfruit is very sellable. They a lot of buyers and customer are looking for this nice and delicious fruit, which is the jackfruit. So thank you for always watching our video. I know that you are there, you are always supporting us. I cannot name you, I cannot recognize you, but I know that your support is all out, and I appreciate and I am thanking, I taking you for going back viewing our video, and I hope that I have helped you much, or I have helped you in watching our video. I hope that I have already given you idea, given you motivation on how and what to do in farming and producing fruits that will eventually produce income or money. So I hope that you enjoy, and not only enjoy, you learn. God bless.